hearing it for Virginia and the Slim, man. I'm telling you, that's a smoking thing. Hey, you're a lot of fun, I'm telling you. Don't forget to visit the merchandise table up here. People got t-shirts and CDs, all kinds of good stuff for you for sale. We hope that you will also come back next year. This is going to be an annual thing, folks. Put it on your calendars. Don't forget, next year will be the fourth annual Riverdale Blues Festival. Now, this next band, you know, I'd like to say they're all friends of mine. And most days I'm really happy about that. But this band of hooligans, not seriously, they're great guys. ZuZu Welsh, the man who organized this whole event. Right here, our lead guitar and vocals, and one of the hottest lead guitars definitely in all of North Carolina, right here. And he's got a great band with him. We got Dana and Mark and Johnny. These guys can really, really bring it. They got a blend of original and some covers that they have made their own. This is a fun band. Get ready for a fun time. Sponsored by Keller Williams. Give a warm welcome to the ZuZu Welsh Band.
I'm hungry. just next one that happened to work for a living.
Oh,
write it kind of from a place of people in addiction. It's called Belly of the Beast.
Hey!
stage is always fun.
Yeah. This will be fun. We just wrote this one.
So it's still in the developmental stage.
Yeah, I did.
We used to do something as a sound check, and we didn't want to play something we would actually play in the set, because then people would have heard it. So we just started making up words for this thing as a sound check. Actually, it kind of became a song, so you guys get to hear it first.
Thank you.
Back on the drums, we got Danny Coon doing vocals. Right now, we're going to get the blues hound, Maxwell Hound, who's been emceeing this event all weekend. He's a fair harp player, too. Get up here.
That's what we hear, anyway.
Johnny Hine behind you.
We've had some great harp players today, but this man's going to hold his own here.
Little Eric Clapton for you.